time you get any organism that is not native to an area move in, the consequences are really immeasurable. And unfortunately, we do know this one has some pretty severe consequences to agriculture through its propensity to devour honeybee hives.